Hey, hello, 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 everyone. What is this? Is this Planet Zoo? Yes, it is indeed. We're back again in the Planet Zoo. And what are we doing today, you might ask? Well, we're making an anteater habitat. Well, we're actually enlarging the tapir habitat we built like way back in... Oh, do you hear that? My dog is barking and looing. Looing, we call that looing. Way back we built the tapir habitat here, and I thought, hey, they are compatible with each other. We got the South American DLC, let's make this South American themed area, that's what it was, right? Let's make that with the temple pieces we have, because they look so cool. I am so happy with those. Amazing. Yep. What was I saying? Yeah, temple pieces. It's a stop barking, dog. Oh my god. Okay. Well, I was just thinking, okay, what can we do to make this a bit special, right? So we don't really have a bridge yet in this park that goes across a habitat, and I really want to make this South American area be a bit more unique, a bit different than the rest, like as recently built. And then not a lot of classical stuff. So what I did is I stopped the classical habitat barrier at a point, and then I continued with the new temple theming around it. And this is going to be a heavily themed area while still being in the realms of realism. So it's not going to be like 50 meter high temple structures or anything. It's going to be very mellow, some temple pieces, just some rock work and stuff. It's going to be a bit more modern, but yeah, very heavily themed. It's only going to be a reasonably small area because we already have the tapir here and the anteater. And so what's left of the South American DLC? Llamas, cheetahs, so jaguars, I think, and a monkey. So I'm gonna add the monkey here too. Oh my god, this dog, she's fine, but she gets excited when there's cyclists around. It's nice weather out, lots of bikers. Yeah, okay, but you can see, yeah, I'm building this nice bridge here. Wow, yep, nice bridge. And then I covered it up with the temple pieces to make the roads look a bit more interesting. Actually, I had really fun with this. These temple pieces really make it much more enjoyable to build things, because that's what we need in this game, more pieces. That makes me happy, and that's why I love playing Planko so much, because we have so much to build with. I built this little railing here. Oh my god, dog. Okay. I also wanted to talk about the Discord server again, because it's getting a bit busy in there. Yeah, again, if you don't know, that's where everything basically happens, from all the discussions and the updates. And we discuss, what do we do in there? We just have fun, show each other what we're building, discuss things. So if you don't know what Discord is, by the way, that's basically like a program. It's like Skype, only you're, instead of like talking directly to someone, you're in a big server with multiple people with different channels, and you can talk with each other. It's just a really nice platform to interact with people. Where was I here? Yeah, I just decorating a bit more. It's not really a giant habitat or anything, but it's large enough for these animals. There isn't a lot of animals in this habitat. Oh, she's still barking. Why is she still barking? Okay. No, never mind. Still lots of animals. Where was I? I'm completely lost track. Oh yeah, oh, there's only four animals in here, so two anteaters, two tapirs, and I might add monkeys later. But, I mean, it's hard to keep the monkeys inside without, yawning again, okay, without the proper barrier things, right? So I might look into that later, might do a separate one. And then we have a cheetah one we're gonna add too, and I'm not sure if I'm gonna add all of those at the same time. Because we also, on the other side, we built that lake last time, right? So I really want to have like a monkey island thing. Maybe a bit like Zoofluencer did, only a bit more smaller and humble, with a big monkey center. Or a safari ride. I really want to make a safari ride, because then I can do a bit of interior work and the queue and stuff, have a bit of fun with that. And that really would cover a big ground too. Because right now what we have left to do, we have this South American corner, which should be like a couple episodes to three episodes to finish, right? Then we have the African corner, which is also like four episodes. Maybe one more, one less, I don't know. And then we have the Asian part of the map, which only has like camels right now. So we could add more monkeys in there later. That's going to be even a few episodes. I'm just thinking ahead, like I'm planning ahead, because that's a thing I like doing now, planning. It's pretty good. And then after that, that's basically the zoo done. Then I'm going to finish up, fix all the management stuff. Fix the connections, the paths, make everything look polished. And the whole polishing thing, I'm gonna do in streams, like live streams, right? I am thinking about doing one this Friday. See how it works. Sorry. It's been a long night last night. Okay, and it doesn't matter. Yeah, do a little live stream, like just working in the Palace Zoo, fixing up some things I want to fix up. Talk to you guys, see what you guys would like, and then after that you can probably watch it back. Probably gonna make that an annual pass holder member feature, so if you're a member you can see that back then. And yeah, but just I'm just happy that like back in this game I've got like three or four episodes recorded of the Planet Coaster stuff, and like four episodes of the Assassin's Creed stuff, and I'm really starting to work ahead a bit, so I can plan it out more. And what I'm gonna do is, we have this episode to get back in the game a bit. And then on Friday, I hope to be streaming it. I can't promise it yet. Maybe I have something else to do. I need to see that, and I need to see if it works. My internet's good enough for streaming. And then... Oh yeah, so that's... Okay, so today's this episode, Friday... is streaming it, but Friday is also the upload of the new Operation Vindication plan coding thing, because I just needed to get that finished. Then next week on Monday is the next part of Operation Vindication. Tuesday is the start of Assassin's Creed 2. That's gonna be fun. Make sure to tune in for that. It's a really it's a hell of a game. Then on Wednesday, I hope to release the first episode of the second episode of the collab. Of the collab with Zoofluencer. Yeah, that's Wednesday, and then Friday. I'm just thinking, Friday is gonna be the showcase of the Operation Vindication thing, maybe Monday later. Anyway, the most important thing is that after that week, I'm gonna go back to the old schedule. So the Monday after next week is gonna be Willem Zoo, then the Friday is gonna be Palace Zoo again, right? So we have two of those days, gonna continue on from there, and then on Tuesdays and Saturdays is gonna be Assassin's Creed 2. And that's how I'm gonna manage it, with some live stream in between some days. And then Blueport's gonna go whenever I have time left, right? Yeah. Oh, I didn't talk about the build all this episode. Well, you saw what happened, right? It's not that special. It's temple pieces and plants. And yeah, I could have said that I really enjoy placing the South American pack pieces down. And I do. And the plants are amazing too. And it gives us a bit more room to play with these animals, right? And what I'm doing here, by the way, well, what am I doing? Oh, I'm covering up the path. Yep, covering up the path. Because, well, that makes it look better. And I decided to go with this plaster texture for the South American part, make it a bit beige. So you have that nice color palette going on there. And then we can expand next episode. Yeah, so I'm really excited to be a bit more active again. The Planet Coaster series is coming to an end. So I'm probably gonna Planet Coaster is gonna probably gonna be a bit low for a while. And then, this is the episode already. Wow. Thanks for watching. If you like this episode and want to see more of this stuff, comment and subscribe and like. And if you want to see these videos earlier and unlock other perks and stuff, click that join button next to the subscribe button and become a member. And that way you can support the channel and see this stuff earlier and stuff. Wow, isn't that great? Anyway, thank you. Bye!